going to make Littlest Pet Shop earrings with two beads that have big holes in them. They have to have big holes to make room for this. Okay, let's begin. You want to see what it would look like on your Littlest Pet Shop to make sure it looks right. Now, this is brand new. I need to open it. Give me a second. Take your yarn and your scissors and cut off a bit of the yarn. Make sure it fits the ear. Oops. Okay. Just untie that a little bit. Tie it around the ear. See how much that'll be. Gonna cut it right there. Right, my thumb. Okay, now cut another one, the same length as this one. Okay, you probably don't want to see me do all that again for just for the other ear, so give me a second and I will go on and do that. Now that I have two that are the same length, about the same length as each other, they're stuck to each other. Now that I have two that are the same lengths of each other, take your Littlest Pet Shop and wrap, and, no, you don't need the Littlest Pet Shop yet. Put the beads on the yarn. These have much bigger holes. How big that is. I'm gonna make her some donut earrings, and yeah, I think that they would look nice. Focus, camera. Okay, yeah, that looks nice. Okay, I'm gonna make her some donut earrings. Let's try that again. Take her yarn and slide it through. Just goes right through. Hey, this would be a good way to make a necklace. Just tie it around its neck and then it's a necklace. Okay, now let's do it to the other one. Okay, now let's tie it onto the Littlest Pet Shop's ear. Okay, so I tried to tie it onto the Littlest Pet Shop's ear, but it didn't work. So, I was wrong. You need tape. You need tape. Okay, be right back with some tape. I'm gonna use this Scotch double-sided tape. I know it is not really permanent, because I've used this tape for a lot of things, and I could, like, take the tape off of things, so no, it is not permanent. Yeah, if you're wondering what the shadow is over there, that's the flashlight shadow. There, that won't be bothering us anymore, except you can still see its shadow. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Okay, so now that I have tape on its ears, sorry about all that noise, just trying to fix something. Anyway, tape on the ears. And it's double-sided, so this part is also sticky. Okay. Now all you have to do is wrap the earrings around it and around both ears and you're done. You're done! As a little donut earrings. Donuts. I love donuts. Okay. You're done! Please subscribe and like. Give the video thumbs up if you like and yes, please subscribe. Alright, well, I guess that's it. Bye, thank you for watching. Oh, wow, girl, your earrings look good. Why, thank you. Where'd you get them earrings, girl? Why, I watched the video about that LPS girl doing it. And I learned how. Now I have my own earrings. Wow, I gotta go check that video. Wow. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and give the video a thumbs up. Bye. Oh, not thumbs up. What am I saying? I don't have thumbs. No animals have thumbs. Fish don't. Well, definitely fish. Well, give this video paws up, because we don't have thumbs. Give this video paws up. Pause, pause, pause up. Give the video paws up. Okay, why did I just keep saying that? Yeah, give video. I mean, not video. Give video paws up. Thanks for watching. I like my donuts.